sirve?
That really works good. Maria, I am really impressed. You know, this typewriter, this old beat-up typewriter, has been lying on the shelf over there for months. I could never fix it. She fixed it.
You know, today is David's birthday. So I thought I'd just get this typewriter and fix it up, you know? It'll make a nice present, right?
It sure will.
He can write his term papers and letters that he might want to write or anything. Just get this ribbon on it. A nice little bow.
All right.
Really nice present.
Okay.
I'm gonna go give it to him.
Hope he likes it.
Uh-huh. Te voy después.
Okay.
Hi.
Hey. Well, is there any special reason why you came here today?
No. I'll take a cup of coffee.
Cup of coffee?
Yeah.
Okay, cup of coffee.
The door, the wind must have, you know.
Oh. Cup of coffee?
Yeah.
Right. You know what? You know, all day I've had this kind of feeling that, you know, that this was a very special day. Uh-huh. You ever get that feeling that, you know, one particular day out of maybe once a
really?
Year, very special day?
No, that never happens to me.
No. Cup of coffee. Right?
Yeah.
Cup of coffee. You know something funny? You know what happened? You won't believe what happened today.
What happened?
You know, the delivery man came.
Uh-huh.
And he brought all the stuff, you know, the toys and everything. But he had one little package that was really funny.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I saved it because it was really... He left a little package of, you know, birthday candles.
Isn't
that
cute.
Funny?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know why he would leave that. So, you know what I thought? I thought that I'd put them, you know, I thought I'd just put them right, you know, right up there, you know, right there, and, you know, so that, you know, everyone could see, you know, that there were birthday candles up there.
It's a good idea,
just in case
David,
someone,
you know,
had a birthday.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Cup of coffee.
Yeah.
Cup of coffee.
Right.
Okay. Cup of coffee coming.
Happy birthday to you.